In ZWCAD 2025 1.2, we have added the ViewCube function that offers you a smooth 3D navigation experience. As you can see, there is a cube in the top right corner, which will also rotate as you rotate the model. There are many preset viewpoints on the cube. Each of them represents a viewing angle. When you switch to the orthogonal view, four orthogonal triangles will appear around the cube. You can directly click on it to switch to any adjacent orthographic view. Right-click the cube, and a shortcut menu will pop up. You can easily switch to the perspective view. What's more, you can set any view as the home view. When you want to go back to the home view, just click on the home icon to return to the home view quickly. Now, let's switch to a mechanical part. The basic operations remain the same. You can click the cube and hold it, and the model will also rotate when you move the mouse. What's more, you can see a compass below the cube. It indicates the current direction of the model. For more settings, check the ViewCube settings in the shortcut menu. For example, you can change the cube's position on your screen. Interested? Download ZWCAD 2025 1.2 and try it now.